things is always you consider early, which is very difficult to play. I think we have problems in the past. You know, we are poor is in the league, that's why, you know, I'm disappointed myself, but it's not playing the players. As we have done well in the league, I think we should prove in this RHC Cup final. Hopefully we achieve this game.
We played against a very strong team, against Combinatives, and I think our players did very good job, very hard work throughout the 90 minutes. And of course the tactics is important, but our players showed their heart to win this game. We still have two games to play, but in the rest of two games, tactics is of course important, but we have to show the spirit to win the title. I didn't intend to play defensive for second half, but for the first half we had less players in midfield, so we just put more players in midfield for the second half. So as a result, we became defensive for the second half, but we could do counter attack from that point. So I think we did a very good job.